Throwing, for me, is like drawing in the air. You're creating a line in the air, and that line is alterable. You can change it. That's the nice thing about clay, because it's soft, and you can change it immediately. You know, all through the time I've made pots, I've always thought the next firing is going to be the best one. And you have to think like that. If you sit back and think, that's it, I've done my best, then you might as well give up. You've always got to be looking to do something better.